So what are the most important nutrients to boost testosterone? So testosterone is the male hormone that's responsible for almost everything that makes you a man. It helps you build muscle, burn fat, stay energized, and much more. The problem is male testosterone levels are on the decline and have been for the past 40 years. So why the drop in T levels? Surprisingly, one main cause is the foods we eat. They aren't as nutritiously dense as they once were 40 years ago. And that's because modern farming techniques strip the soil of crucial T-boosting nutrients. But there are some ways to make up for those lack of nutrients, and we'll cover that in this video. First of all, let's also talk about the other reasons why T might be low. So we've got the nutrients that we'll go through in this video, but we have to talk about the chemicals in our environment, namely in plastics, cleaning products, shampoos. So where you can use metal bottles or glass bottles for your water or liquids or whatever, and use natural deodorants and colognes and shampoos and things like that, just to avoid the chemicals that are crushing male T levels. Then we go into obesity. You can't have high T levels if you are obese. So if you are carrying too much body fat, the first thing you should do is cut that body fat. Just get at a caloric deficit, increase your protein intake, and do that for a year. And you will lose a ton of fat.